Rosh Pinna Mine, more commonly known for the lovely yellow barites, which came out quite a few years back. I have offered some recently on eBay. Smithsonite, you see the underlying smithsonite. You just move almost a yellowish smithsonite with quite possibly goethite. Now at Rosh Pinna you did have iron, so you would have had goethite. You wouldn't have had this at the Scorpion Mine, which is not so far away from there. And then you'd have to look at my description for more details. So you'd have here smithsonite with goethite from the Rosh Pinna Mine, Namibia. I quite like the form of this guy. You know, when displayed like this, for instance. Unfortunately, I would have liked to trim that edge off, but that would most likely destroy the whole specimen. And from the behind, not much to look at. Can be displayed like this as well. Have a look at it. Those are tiny crystals. I don't know if they're smithsonite or what they are. I'll look under a loop later on. Give you more, put some more light on the matter. And that's from the famous Rosh Pinna mine, Namibia.